Welcome friends, this is our channel Theta Box. This video is about how to customize your Android mobile notification bar. And here you can see this is my default Lenovo notification bar. So now I try to change this. So first of all, remove this notification bar. Just go to your Google Play Store. So click to open it. Then search material status bar. So material status bar notification, click to open it. Here you can click to install it. So now it starts to downloading. So wait for some time. And the file size is just for 6.76 megabytes. So this app customizes your notification bar. So you can use like the themes, colors, etc. After the installation is complete, click to open it. So it shows off. So click to on. So it shows please enable the following services to allow the app to work correctly. So click to enable it. So here you can see material status bar. So click to turn on this option. Okay. Then go back to your app. So again notification turned on. So here you can tick material status bar. So okay. So it shows on. So now I try to click this option. Then customize. I choose show battery percent. So here you can see it shows 69% and center clock, home screen icon. So finally I exit this app, and here you can see this is a customized notification bar. For more videos you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.